gosh, there's a lot of faces in here. First of all, I want to thank Rise Farming Magazine and USA Rise for this award. What an honor. What an honor to be nominated and selected as Farmer of the Year. But when I look down on this plaque, for me, there's a name missing on here. And that's my husband, Greg. Without him and his support, his encouragement, his love, his hard work on our farm, his hard work as a dad and a husband, there's no way I'd be here today. He rarely ever complains when I tell him I'm going to another conference or another meeting or to speak to a group. So although I'm the one that you're seeing here today, he's the reason I'm here. So thank you. To their efforts on our farm. It also takes great land partners. It takes accountants, attorneys, lenders, equipment dealers, input suppliers, crop insurance agents, extension agents, marketing advisors, commodity brokers. The list goes on and on who make up all of our teams and our operations back on our farm. So although the Farmer of the Year is one name, it represents a large group of people on our operation, and I'm very honored to receive this award.